Man is dead after police say he got into a wreck with a semi. And Metro Police say the crash happened along I-40 West near Fessler's Lane. And police say the semi started slowing down with traffic when Jesse Weston hit the back of it and went under the trailer. There are no signs of impairment from either driver. Brain